November 20th, 2019 was the last time that we ever saw Becky Lynch versus Rhea Ripley on an episode of NXT, where it ended in a no contest with the interference of Shayna Baszler and the Four Horsewomen. Fast forward to 2024, 5 years later, we're gonna get the match we've been wanting, where we will have a true winner. We're getting the man versus mommy, Becky Lynch, Rhea Ripley, for the Women's World Championship at WrestleMania 40. And if I say, if we were not getting this big storyline involving The Rock and The Bloodline and Cody and Seth, if we were not getting this tag match, I 100% guarantee you this women's title match would have main event at night one. No offense to Bayley and Io Sky, but Becky and Rhea was a match we've been long awaited to see happen again. Hell, I even forgot they had a match in NXT because they never crossed paths on the main roster until now. It's been a long time coming. I think we're going to be in for something special. A lot of rumors that Rhea will possibly retain the title, but then there's also the rumors that the man will put over mommy and Rhea might take time off after nearly a one-year run after winning at the time the SmackDown Women's Championship in a five-star match with Charlotte Flair at last year's WrestleMania. Rhea Ripley's already won two women's titles at WrestleMania. She's trying to get another big moment. But can Becky get another big moment? It may not be as big as what happened at WrestleMania 35, becoming Becky two belts in the main event, defeating both Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair. But Becky always outproves and gives big moments at WrestleMania. She's had great matches, not just in that triple threat. She had a banger of a match with Bianca Belair a couple years ago that I witnessed. I think we're going to see another one. Could be a great one, could be one of the best women's matches ever, but I'm looking forward to Becky Lynch and Rhea Ripley for the Women's World Championship. We gotta have a true winner. Who's the most dominant female on Raw? Is it the man, or is it mommy?